listening to the Fox Morning Show
with Robbie, Dave, and Moose
on 107.9 The Fox.
Pete!
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
Fox Morning Show calling you.
How are you?
I am good.
Well, man, everybody knows you as the drummer from the street band who was opening for Night Ranger coming up in February. And you've also been playing up at Mountain Ash over at our own beloved Moondance. Rest in peace.
Absolutely, yeah. I'm really lucky in that respect. I get to play with a lot of different people. The street band, that dates back to 1983 when we formed in Fargo.
How about that?
The street band's originally from Fargo, so we reformed to do some Rock from the Heart shows opening. We'll be opening for Night Ranger in Fargo. That's our first of a couple we're doing.
So it's the old classic, let's get the band back together, man.
It's kind of like the Blues Brothers. Yeah, Elwood, let's get the band back together. Yeah.
Not a mission from God.
So, yeah, this is going to be exciting. Now, this is all to benefit Rock from the Heart, which was kind of created by you and your wife, right?
Yes, Amy and I started Rock from the Heart when I was diagnosed with heart disease. I had a bunch of stuff going on with my heart. I didn't know that I did. It was just discovered by accident. And anyway, I wound up getting a new mechanical heart valve in 2017. And the bad valve caused a big aneurysm that was eventually going to blow. And they can't really fix those. You're just a done deal in most cases after that.
We just had the guitars from Judas Priest on stage not that long ago, and something similar happened.
Exactly. That's what would have happened to me if I wouldn't have had mine found. Wow. And he was very lucky that he was close to a hospital who was aware that that's a possibility. Because some of these people get treated for a heart attack when that happens, and that's when trouble can happen because it's different than a heart attack. It's your aneurysm ruptures and starts to split, kind of like a bad pair of ladies' nylons, you know?
Right on.
Yeah.
Yeah, like blowing a tire.
Yeah.
Yeah. And it's pretty amazing what they can do these days.
Oh.
Absolutely. Yeah. So I was laying in the hospital in Minneapolis after my surgery, just happy to be alive. And I said, I really want to do something to try and raise awareness for this and help people. Because when I was diagnosed, there was a lot of misinformation on the internet, misinformation from people's uncles, all that kind of business.
Boy, that's a good example. That's one of the worst things you can do is self-diagnose by going on the internet.
And stop Googling, you bet.
Yeah, Dr. Google almost sent me to the psychiatrist, you know, so I just stopped.
And then it turns out, you know, you fast forward a little bit and you're finding out later that the same kind of thing happened to also Kelly from Night Ranger.
Yes, absolutely. And here's kind of how our relationship with Night Ranger and Rock from the Heart started. I was facing surgery. I had it coming up in 2 months, and all of a sudden I see Night Rangers playing at Fargo Rib Fest, and I knew Kelly had just had a heart surgery, and there wasn't a lot of info on what he was having done, but we thought maybe it's a valve, it sounds like it might be, so we wanted to drive down and see Kelly perform for his second show. That's the drummer Night Ranger, Kelly right. Keggy. We wanted to see him perform after his heart surgery. It was his second show with Fargo after getting a new heart valve.
Wow.
My cardiologist and his team in Minneapolis, Dr. Google, all of the above, nobody, there was no barometer for when a guy can play drums after getting a new heart valve. There's little charts that say you can play tennis at 3 months, you can ride a motorcycle here. There's nothing for drums. So, that was 2 months after Kelly Keggy's surgery, and he played drums. So I call that the Kelly Keggy barometer.
There you go.
And sure enough, the litmus test. I played my first gig 2 months after my open heart surgery.
No problems since?
Yeah, how are things going?
No problems at all.
Well, Pete, we're going to have a fun night again coming up in February, and we can't wait. See you guys in Night Ranger, and again, all going to a good cause.
Absolutely. Concert on February 12th, Saturday night, Friday the day before, we have a free symposium that's also at the Avalon. We'll be having survivors of heart operations and issues, and we'll be having doctors coming in and talking.
Nice.
Have a little happy hour and dinner after that's done. The dinner's not free, but everything else is free.
Pete Johnson, great to talk to you, and we'll see you that Saturday night, February 12th. I'll open it up for Night Ranger. It's going to be a great night.
We've got another chance for you to win tickets coming up at 7:35 this morning, or you can buy those now right through our website at 1079thefox.com.
Thanks for calling. Have a nice day.
Essential Health presents Rock from the Heart, featuring Night Ranger.
Hey, everybody, we are Night Ranger.
Night Ranger, February 12th at the Avalon Event Center in Fargo, with special guest, The Street Band.
Sister Christian, oh, the time has come.
Keep listening to win your tickets. Get more concert information now at 1079thefox.com.